Okay, let's do this.
Monica, I'm on the last chapter.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Rias at the top of this tower. Okay.
Just shut up. You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Okay. Now, I need to, like, get past these punks.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. There. The agents of my will.
My way. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, ooh, ow. Out of my way. Son. Oh my gosh.
Run or die.
Okay. Whoa. I think I'm supposed to go down.
God damn it!
Whoa. I can't go this way.
What?
I died. Oh my god. Dude, Monica, this is crazy right now. Oh, agility level up. Let's see, what can I do here? Become an expert free runner. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. Dropkick bomb. Grapple. Leg breaker. No, I think this is what I want. Expert free runner. Alright. I'm an expert free runner now. Supposed to fall. Dude, I have to do this in the beginning? There's a baby. Calm down, little baby. Calm down. Actually, what if I smother myself? Monica, are you watching this? Hey, baby. Make the jump. Do not die. Okay. Finally. Okay, sorry. Oh, is that a zip line? Ooh, zip line. Oh, that was cool. Whoa. That's where I went wrong.
king. A king of mud. Dear Grace, accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
Exhausted, I'm not. Okay. Whoa. You have to get all the way up there.
And did you try and try? Let me offer you a bit of a compliment. The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
I gotta go down. Oh, what was that? Okay, here, I'm here.
Crane, Christ said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Christ betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Second block. What does that mean, second block?
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it
unsportsmanlike
taking interviews like this.
I got all
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Oh, oops. That's, deal with that. Is anyone else in here that I need to take care of before I go in? All these parts. Oh man, I don't want to shoot him. It's too much work. What if I... I know what I can do. I'm gonna... I'm gonna create some firecrackers. And then... let's get some firecracker action right here. Okay, so there's some firecrackers. There's some firecrackers right there. Oh no, I missed. Okay, there. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Firecrackers, guys. Come get your firecrackers. Okay, good. Now, come get your grenade. That didn't do anything. Entrance. What's that sound? Okay, great. Come and get me, guys. Come and get me. Thank you. the ladder.
You sound as if that hurts, Ray. Allow me to add to your suffering.
Gotta be very careful here. Please don't come to life. Okay. Okay. Balance here. Okay. The wind is pushing me down. How high up does this go?
Oh, so consumed with emotion.
Oh, that balancing thing.
Burning with the need for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings.
I think I got jumped. Should I look down while I jump? See, that makes it easier, right? Look down. Ah! Thank you.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
What? I press square.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps
billions. All right, I want to destroy this guy. Thank you for that. Dude, I press square. Am I supposed to, like, tap it? Oh, okay, I did the right thing.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city.
Haha, you suck.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Man, can't even land a hit. Just come on, man. Come on.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. I will teach you, Crane. You will suffer alongside me.
Oh, in the gut.
Number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Whoa, what is he gonna do?
I will not. Leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. research and come with us.
I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Man, 1 year later, I beat the game.
Speaking. Head to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
Whoa. Logo Christmas gift. Now I have another game to last me till next year.